And a Kalamy man has pleaded guilty to unemployment fraud. Law enforcement say 50-year-old Rocco Resciniti admitted to receiving unemployment benefits in another person's name. Resciniti also admitted to giving another person the identities of three people so they could receive unemployment benefits. In total, nearly $70,000 in benefits were fraudulently obtained. Resciniti is scheduled to be sentenced in July and faces up to 20 years in prison.